Today I will show you how I clean my digital piano and synthesizer. Today I will use the tissue paper because tissue paper can absorb more dirt and small liquid. So this is perfect for cleaning your digital piano. I will also use this vacuum cleaner to vacuum the dirt in between the keys and also on the switches on this keyboard.